cowboy hat. This one. This one's called a Snowball's Chance. And so I bolted to the sea. She could have been the Mona Lisa, the kind of girl I hoped to meet. So I gave her my best smile and I talked her up a while. Told her all the things I wanted her to hear. When I was through, she leaned in close, sweetest whisper in my ear. Would she have good news to tell that I passed the test? She said the odds were just south of a Snowball's Chance. Well, you know the rest.
You know the first thing.
My boss was in the office, so I boldly knocked on the door. He spent the day reading the paper, and I slaved away out on the floor. But I gave him my best smile, and I asked about his child. Lord, I showered him with compliments and praise. When I was through, he leaned back at his desk, and that's when I asked him for a raise. You know how this is gonna go. Would he have good news to tell, or would he grant my request? He said the odds were just south of a Snowball's Chance. Oh man, you know the rest. I don't think of myself as particularly round or cold. My mama did say something about me and breaking of a mold, but I didn't take that to mean that I was destined to the bottom of the hole. But you know, every time I tip the scales, that I be cursed or blessed. Looks like the odds are just south of a Snowball's Chance. Yeah, the odds are just south of a Snowball's Chance. Oh Lord, you know the rest.
Cowboy hat.